Hi everyone, this is Alvin over at Contender Bicycles here in Salt Lake City in Park City, Utah. And if you're not really sure what's behind me, it's the new 2020 Scott Spark RC Silverfish Edition. It's a bike made for the Scott SRAM cross country mountain bike team in preparation for Val di Sole and Andorra. But it's got a lot of really cool features and it's something that's finally hit our shores in the United States. We're gonna dive into some of the details right now. Now, if you've been keeping up with the Spark RC or what Nino Sugar's been riding or what the Scott SRAM team's been riding, you've known that there's been a ton of special edition Spark RC SLs. However, most of those don't make it to the production field, unlike this one, which is as custom as it gets in my eyes. What's unique about this Spark RC is that it's about as custom as it gets for a production bicycle. You have the beautiful Silverfish paint job that has the gloss silver color as well as the matte black details. But then you also get a color matched crank set, the XX1 crank here, as well as a color matched Fraser ICSL handlebar too. Usually those come in like a matte black. Besides that, you're also getting this beautiful glossy, sparkly red brake calipers, as well as the color matched SRAM Level Ultimate brake levers. Those are trick and as good as it gets really with the titanium bolts and titanium parts. And it really brings the weight down on this bike too. Besides the trick custom painted parts, you're also getting a full suite of RockShox suspension. Up front, you're getting the SID Ultimate fork at 100 millimeters of suspension travel. Out back, you're getting a RockShox Deluxe RLC3 rear shock. It's specially designed for this bike with the nude internals. Additionally, you're getting, just like every other Scott full suspension mountain bike, their twin lock suspension system, which gives you a three position lockout, perfect for your local XC trails to try and scamper up whatever climbs you need while having all the suspension you need on the descents. Unique to this Spark RC Silverfish, as well as most other Scots in comparison, is that this RockShox Nude shock has the addition of a compression damper to that rear shock. Most Fox shocks just have a rebound adjustment as well as a three position lockout. So it's a pretty cool addition. It's something that we're happy to see on this bike. Now the Spark RC Silverfish is available as a frame set only with the addition of the suspension, the Fraser ICSL handlebar, the Duncan SL seat post, and the twin lock remote. However, we've built this bike up as a complete bike with a SRAM XX1 Eagle drivetrain. We think it's befitting a bike like this considering all of them race on SRAM components. We've also equipped this with the new Synchro Silverton SL wheels at 1,250 grams. These are among the nicest wheels that you can buy at any price point, and we think that they match the character of this bike really well. All said and done, this custom build that we have here in a size medium weighs in at 21.7 pounds, and that's with the wheels set up tubeless with Recon Race tires and a 2.35 width and without pedals. And now, if you didn't already guess, we have the Spark RC Silverfish here in store, ready to be built. If you have any questions about this bike or any bikes in the Scott mountain bike line, give us a call during business hours. Visit our shops here in Salt Lake City or Park City, or visit our website at contenderbicycles.com. Additionally, you can shoot us an email or follow us on social media too. Thanks, everyone.